You can take care of yourself, see?
No, not all the time.
Yeah, you can. Don't worry. My turn, honey. If I do, it won't be good.
No, you can't. You can't do that.
Trust me, Clint. I don't want to. I'm trying.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine this would be.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay. Clem, I was standing over Duck holding that gun. It was so hard. Sorry you're in that position now. I'd give anything for you not to be. But you just have to point it at me. Close your eyes and be thankful you never have to see me as one of them. You can do it. I know you can.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Fine, don't need it, Krista. Probably looking for us right now. Stay on high ground. Don't go too far. You'll find them. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. Keep that hair short.
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Great. Good. And also,
what? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. Don't be afraid.
Oh my god. That last segment. Jesus. Oh, Carly. Doug. Oh, Duck. Alright guys, that's it for this Let's Play. I will see you guys next time. God dang it with the cliffhangers.